None of you deserve to see the rest of my documentary.
Oh, what a shame.